What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable your Wakeup password in Windows 11. It can be frustrating to step away from your Windows computer for a few minutes only to be greeted with a prompt to enter your password when you come back. While erring on the side of more security on your computer is generally a good option, if you feel like being prompted to re-enter your password every time you wake your computer up from sleep is a hassle, Microsoft does make it possible to turn that feature off. Now let's walk through the steps to disable the Wakeup password in Windows 11. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then press the Windows and I keys at the same time. The Windows settings screen will be displayed. Step 2. Click Accounts in the menu on the left side of the screen. Accounts options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click Sign In Options. The Sign In Options screen is shown. Step 4. Scroll down to the Additional Settings section and then find the option for if you've been away, when should Windows require you to sign in again? Again, if you have Windows Hello enabled on your Windows computer, this option will be grayed out and you won't be able to change it. Step 5. Click the drop-down next to this option and then choose Never in that drop-down menu. Going forward, you'll no longer be prompted to sign back into your Windows computer to wake it up. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.